Show the light.
Morning.
Looks fiat.
Show the light.
Looks fiat.
Show the light.
Looks fiat.
Yeah.
Looks fiat.
Morning.
Yebo.
Morning.
Molo now.
I'm not sure I'm going much.
Looks fiat.
Jesus. Power.
Yes.
Power.
Power to the Black Panthers.
Jesus.
Looks fiat. Looks fiat. Looks fiat. Glelegas. Pase con Abel.
No, there's no one in the restaurants.
Hmm. Looks fit.
Stand by. Stand by. Stand by.
Ladies, can't lead us, ma. You're gonna get something bad.
Ungbambe pelumangio.
Yeah, nzokbamba ba.
What about you?
Sure.
Vela. Hamara kusese nabantu lenzansi le.
Yo. Yo.
This line is too big. Siyakhatha sabuyasibalana.
Yini le, yini le vele lapha.
Nayo nayo nayo. Hey.
Endot. Manga wala.
Eh mana so kanthi re blometsing.
Ya, we are waiting for them.
Action.
Kalum. Ima lapha na?
It's a mountain.
Hey. How late?
I'm sorry.
Alex is a very strong man, she'll catch you. I'm scared, I think so.
Well, firstly, it's a privilege to be here. And I want to thank the guys from BCS for giving us the opportunity to be here. Because I personally, I didn't know I have a fear of heights, and today I found that out, and I think today I'm conquering that same fear that I picked up today. So it's an awesome experience and I just feel very privileged. And I'm looking forward to many, many more.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. What can you say?
Nothing much. I'm excited to be here. My first time in Johannesburg. Thank you for this.
What can you say, Lauren?
Yo, I'm so tired. I'm excited. I like BCS as I like myself.
Thank you.
Hello.
Yes.
Njani?
Ngiyaphila.
Hey, hayi, kudwa mkhathele. Yozibona nabanje ndibile.
dingi ndi konyuka ndindaba. Ewe bhuti wami, hayi believers care infundise into ezininzi. Engasoze ndayazi mahali is back.
Wow. Thank you, sister.
The cartel, and I know what's a cobble on your gummy winner.
We're still continuing.
Okay, put on my water, send feel.
So feel.
Send feel. Let's move on and yap.
Gagbono cartel impair. Inzima, Linda.
Inzima. Calculate a gum.
Hi, Mbali.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm okay.
Tell me, what can you say about this camp and about believers?
I want to say thank you.
Okay.
Believers camp for giving me the opportunity. Putting is a Mahalis back and it's my first time and it's a beautiful place. But in the exhausted and could not go to the family. But in the grand.
Okay. Yeah. Sharp. Thank you. Hi, sister. Are you sleeping already? In this morning?
You
sleep
tired.
Serious? Talk to me, what can you say about this camp and Believers Care Society?
I'm very excited about this camp.
Okay.
But I'm tired.
You're tired. Thank you. Looks fat, guys.
Show the lights.
Can you tell me how do you feel about this camp and what can you say from guys from Believers and what can you say from your heart?
Right. Like on my side, man. I'm happy. We finally made it.
Yes.
Saikile Wumnani. And thanks to Believers. Thanks to Alex. And thanks to Sis Lorraine. Without them, Naba Sibona and the light. That is why they say Believers, Lux Jat, show the light. So this is the light. This is our future. This is our step.
How are you, Dada?
Good afternoon.
Yeah, Ungachin,
Dada. Just feel like, good.
Thank you.
Thanks for everyone to come. There's a campaign. I'm trying to send you Gintaba. I'm feeling good, Baba.
Bravo.
Oh, I'm so happy to be here. I feel like I'm climbing the mountain. I'm already on the mountain. All I can say, I would like to thank Sis Lorraine, the pastor, Sabona, to bring the youth here, because to come here, it really shows that you're motivated. Thank you.
Hi, sister. How are you?
Michelle.
Okay. What can you say?
I do want to get blessed. I can't wait to see Clara get saved.
Okay.
Malinda.
Nice.
Let's show your leg.
Show the ring.
Alright, take this side with
this.
Okay. If this is your first time of climbing a mountain of this nation. Okay, wonderful. What is this experience like? Because you know what this is like. You know that when you are busy climbing the mountain from there, you meet your ups and downs, isn't it? You have to navigate your way through, isn't it? So this is how life is in reality. Okay, guys, please, I'm saying something. You see the way where we came from? As a matter of fact, now it's beginning to rain. These are some of the challenges that we face in life. This is how life is. You need to navigate your way to the top of where you are going to. You see those dreams and the goals that you have written down? Take this as a challenge. The goals and your dreams that you wrote down yesterday, take this as a challenge. You need to find a way to navigate your way to achieve those goals. Okay, so I want you to tell me, just three of you to tell me, what is the experience like to come from down there up here? For those that haven't climbed mountain before, tell me, what is the experience like? Lulama, I'm going to start with you. You've climbed the mountain. Who hasn't climbed the mountain before?
Boy.
Tell us, what is the experience like for you? What is the experience like for you to climb from down there up to here? Nkosi, can you cover very well, please?
At first, it was scary, but when I continue climbing, I've never climbed a mountain, and I don't exercise at home. But what I've experienced that
it's very scared.
Yeah, I was scared.
But at least you made it, eh?
At least I made it.
Wonderful. Thank you very much. Guys, I think it's time to go down now.
Yeah.
We've done it. Let's go.
Twalowa muyangisinda
Yeah,
Sanborn. Guys, say hi to your camera.
Looks fierce.
Show the light.
Looks
weird. Looks weird. Looks weird. Looks weird.
Looks weird.
Please.
All day you're gonna stay in jail.
Can you say show the light at least? How was the camp? How was the camp? Did you enjoy?
Just fine.
Thank you. Are you going home now? That's wonderful.
Lunch bar.
We let it burn.
Obvious.
Ah, let it burn.
Hola, my gents. Did you enjoy camp?
Stay, bro. Why can you be going?
Why, gang man?
You see, boss. It's panty. It's panty.
How's it, bro? Did you enjoy your camp?
I think so.
You think so?
Not that sure, but I think
did you learn something?
Yes, a lot of things. We did learn a lot of things.
Are you going to apply those things?
Yes. I think we'll apply them with full force and make sure they work.
Okay. Mr. Luvo,
how are you,
bro?
It's Gumtree.
So tell me, did you enjoy the camp?
Oh man, the camp was very delicious.
That's wonderful. Did you learn something? What can you say from the guys or believers and other guys? What can you say from them concerning this? What can you tell other guys?
Everyone
should be in a choice.
A choice.
So it's up to you to experience this
energy. Okay. Thank you, boss.
Thank you.
Okay. Mr. Lo, Ms. Lo, can I just interview? How are you?
Perfect.
Tell me, can you say something about this camp? Did you enjoy the camp?
Again? Mm-hmm. I enjoyed the camp. And the one thing that came through for me, one thing that I can measure the success of the camp is the, especially the youth and the parents meeting. That's what the objective was, to get the youth talking to the parents and ensuring their frustrations and their concerns. And that happened. And that's how I'm measuring the success. So it was successful in that measure, because the main reason why you came out here was to get the youth talking. They talked. And
thank you very much. Hi, Sis Busi. How are you?
Hi, Bijad Busi.
Ngiyaphila. Okay, tell me, did you enjoy the camp?
I can say, I enjoyed the camp, even though I spent most of it in the kitchen.
How was the kitchen? Tell me, did you cook delicious food there?
Did you enjoy the food?
I didn't eat, Mina. Even now, I'm hungry.
So what good job did you cook? What happened to the food?
I don't know.
They packed it home. Seriously.
Yeah, now I know. I'll tell Mr. Alex. Now I know.
You kept all the packagings that you want to come. Go in.
Go with me. Sis Gabi, can you say something, please? Did you enjoy the camp? And what can you tell other guys there?
I was working most of the time, but I think the youth enjoyed it.
Okay.
I was in the kitchen, I was auntie for the weekend.
Thank you for being auntie. Afrida, can you say something?
Afrida is auntie too.
Hello, auntie too.
Hello, auntie too.
It was a nice weekend. The weather wasn't very nice though, because we missed out on swimming and we had to cut our hiking as well. We didn't go see the river, but it's fine as long as we came here and we learned something.
Okay, tell me, did the youth people behave that way maybe you guys were expecting?
At night, no.
During the day, they're good.
Yeah.
During the good day, too.
Yeah, when the sun sets,
when they change. When the
serious?
When the full moon comes out.
They were doing what? Did you see what they were doing?
They become wolves.
They didn't want to go sleep.
Serious? Maybe they were busy socializing and chatting.
At 2 in the morning.
Yeah, that's the only time they have, isn't it, guys?
What do you mean that's the only time they have? They have the whole day together.
Whole day they were busy with you guys.
No.
Busy eating.
No.
Busy.
No. No, but seriously, come back. Give me the spotlight. Okay. No, seriously, it wasn't bad. They were actually well behaved. They were not anything that you couldn't handle. As the aunties, I'm auntie three. As the aunties, no, they were nothing that you couldn't handle. So they're a pretty well behaved group.
Okay.
I'm happy with them.
Thank you, guys.
Even though there are a few that I'd like to slap upside down, but hey.
I'm again. Likai Baran. So in Nizos driver la.
Yeah.
Okay. How guys? So Nizos driver safety so safe figure lies bear con.
Yeah.
Zakichi Malezi mot.
Zambagat. Yeah.
Okay. We thank you guys. We appreciate everything that you're doing to us.
Sure.
We believe that you'll arrive at home safe. Thank you guys.
Sure.
Okay. We're gonna take the step in. Looks fit.
Show the light.
How are you today?
Very great, thanks.
Okay. Can you tell me, how do you feel about this camp since we started on Saturday up until now? What can you say? How did you experience the experience of this camp?
It's been a wonderful experience. Putting into consideration the achievement, the things that we have accomplished through this camp.
Mm-hmm.
We came here with 35 young people.
Yes.
Which the oldest is 25 years old.
Yes.
We started them with visionary leadership, helping them to understand that they need to have visions for their lives.
Yes.
But I would actually say that part of the activities that I actually enjoyed so much was the parents and the youth dialogue, where we spoke about communication. What can we do? Yeah. What can parents and the youth do? How can we re-establish a good relationship between parents and the youth in their families and yes. in their homes? So yeah. I really thank God that it came out and we really achieved our purpose through this dialogue. That now the youth, they know what to do.
Yes.
And parents as well, they know that they have a part to play
yes.
in establishing a proper relationship with their young one.
Yes.
Especially in the areas of communication, because we believe that communication is very important
yes.
for any relationship to stand.
Okay.
So generally, I really want to thank God as well for the campsite.
Yes.
It's been a wonderful campsite. We went hiking over the mountains.
Mm.
We went down to the streams,
yeah.
have a sightseeing. The youth, I believe they really enjoy themselves, taking from the feedbacks that we got from them. I believe they really enjoy themselves.
Okay.
It's been a fantastic experience.
What can you say to the people out there? What message can you pass or what can you teach them concerning this gathering that we're having? The youth people who are out there who are maybe in, who are facing difficulties or who are facing such things that we're speaking about. What can you say?
Okay, what we plan to do, because we have covered all these activities, what we plan to do is to document them and to make a DVD
yes.
of this program that we had here, at the camp.
Yes.
And then we want to distribute. We will be doing a community research come January next year. We want to take these DVDs into the families so that those people, the parents and the youth who did not have the opportunity to join us here today, they can also watch these DVDs. And I mean, it can change a lot of lives. That's what we believe. And once again, I also pray and believe that the things that our youth have learned here, they are going to take it back into their communities and begin to shine as a light which they have professed to be and which they are truly.
That's fantastic. So tell me, are you guys, your door, is it open for young people to come and maybe talk to you or maybe get help from you? Or is there any way maybe for you people to get you? Is there any contacts or website maybe they can find you or a
okay.
place maybe?
As we always say, our door is forever open and our hands are forever wide open. And actually, we don't just wait for people to come. We go out and meet with them wherever they are. Now, for them, for those that would want to make contact with us in terms of skills development, in terms of information, in terms of business development, we are always available to assist them. Our office is at number 85 High Street in Terrefantin. Otherwise, they can also go at number 118 High Street in Terrefantin. These are the two offices we have. Our website address is www.believerscaresociety.co.za. www.believerscaresociety.org as well. But I would prefer them to go to the .org website because there they can get more information with regard to our programs and our activities. Our
okay.
phone number is 011-434-1894. They can get hold of us through this contact.
Okay, at last, what message can you give to the people since we are going to 2013? What message can you give to the young people as we are going to 2013?
Vision, very important. A life that does not have vision does not have purpose and does not have direction. Vision. Write down your visions, write out your plans, how you're going to achieve that vision and go about achieving it. All things are possible.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
May God bless you.
Thanks a lot. Thank you.
Okay.
Armed with stones and dustbin you rendered the country ungovernable. You shortened the journey to freedom. You shortened the journey to freedom. Like David against Goliath, your gallant deeds shall forever remain indelible in the minds for generations to come. Young lands of Israel.
But you are back with.
How do you feel by being back home?
I feel myself.
Stress free.
Luvuya. Don't go to Solikrama. Come now. Don't go there.
Oh, my friend.
Welcome back, friends. Adre, thank you. Sis Kebi.
Thank you.
Welcome to civilization. Welcome to civilization. To me. Welcome to civilization. Ushi the camera motweni. Yeah. What is key?
I'm Alex.
Bantu waloka lapho ngwena no key. Bas papa
ngaloka nginobani. Ngaloka nginawo. I don't know. Lihle.
Ulifuna kana. Yo. Afrika.
The kids should be back there. I should end up to shut it.
How far by is another?
Bye. Thank you.
You know what I'm talking about? Langan, Jamal, Khalis, Beku, Bakil.
Yo, but what's with the land bangal?
But what about the new one?
Is it a inde?
Is it a manin? Is it a?
Samasa se
happy. Now, time to go to the land, Jamal, Khalis.